What's going on, YouTube? This is Big Pencil coming at you again with a nut. It's Saturday morning, a nice, crisp, cool Saturday morning. You know what that means. We're down here running dogs. Also, the mosquitoes have gone back to hell where they belong, at least for the time being. Thank God I ain't seen a single mosquito the whole morning. I'm sure they'll show up a little bit later on when it warms up some, but we had to do a good morning down in here. Boy, the dogs was running all over us in here this morning. Back and forth. They still running over in there. And I did shoot one time, but I didn't want to kill the deer. I wasn't a very big one. But, you know, the new shot cam that I got, the only way it records the video is if you shoot the gun. So I wanted to try it out. I hadn't even tried it out to where I'd, you know, shoot the gun or anything with it on yet. So I popped at a medium-sized doe. The dog's running down in here to start with. I shot in front of her to activate the camera, and that way I wouldn't kill her, activate the camera, get some good video, because it does look, I looked at it on my phone, it looks pretty good. So hope y'all enjoy it. Stand by. We can bring you a hunt.
Them dogs is running a medium-sized doe. I shot out over in front of it just so I could get the footage with my new camera. Yeah, they're coming that way now.
Get out of here!
Same thing. You got a hell of a trail going over into this thing.
Ha! Ha!
Need a good stick.
Need a big, extra big one.
I couldn't catch my footing. Hell, I had my feet was all twisted up around me. And then I had to wait for it to get past you. Up there, there's nothing to your right.
Damn, that looked like a buck, that pump one, wasn't it?
Two does.
Right. Where'd they come from?
They must have got up from over yonder.
Yeah, I got him. Yeah. I guarantee I'd have never thought it. I thought it couldn't have been that bad of a shot.
Either something just got up or something fell out of a tree over there.
I told you that was something just got up, Tim. I knew it was either something had fell out the tree or something got up. Oh, there goes Tim. Small one. Small doe. Hey, look, well, it was small. It might have been 50 pounds. Oh, there you go! Big nannies! Big nannies! Look out! Whee! I guarantee you I could have rolled up one of them big mamas. I'm gonna hoop this log across your head over yonder. Ha! There he goes!
Let him behind it!
I guarantee you think the old stick trick won't get they ass out of that bed. I'll be the alarm clock. Wake up.
Oh, that big old milk mama there couldn't take the smoke, boy. Couldn't take the smoke pole. Had to roll up. I thought I missed her to start with till she fell over. Well, I guarantee you, I hit her good. I sure don't know how she made it as far as she did, but it is what it is. That's meat for the table, fellas. Meat for the dang table. I think we're done for today. We had a great hunt. This is Big Pencil, and we will be back with another one soon.